explore from the other way. And if it does meet up, we'll be able to tell from the map. Because we got an eagle, baby. Observe my eagle of awesomeness. It's still called Sansrie's Tunnel. Nah, it is the same place. Look at that. And it's still lit. Oh, I still have my light spell. It's lit because I have a light going with me. So, oh, it's a monster. Are you coming? Monsters this way. Oh! Actually scared me. More minotaurs, minotaur. Alright. No, I don't wanna do that. I didn't heal up in between. I'm crazy, man. I'm being reckless now. 229. I'm gonna do a small heal on Balden, because he doesn't need a lot till he gets to full, but he is lowest right now out of the ones who can be healed. Actually, Sabine is. Actually, Sabine's gonna heal herself. Never mind this. Small healing on Sabine. We will use. Oh, only three Warwinds. I might give him a spell PowerPoint potion. Earthquake. I know. Found and deflected. And I guess Selena too. I might have her cast a mass heal because almost all of us are down a little bit. Okay, now we're all down a little bit. Those massive textures slow the game down. Funny how, like, I don't know, how scaled down everything was back then. You wouldn't think these are even textures, but they are. And they slow down the game engine and or the emulator. Good hits there. I am gonna have him cast this again so he can be strategic about this. Mass healing. Hopefully this tops off at least most of us. Not bad. We're all throwing mud at him. Poor Nelvin. They really don't like him. It's like, threw all the mud at this guy. Well, they know, you know, go for the mage. Well, that's stupid. At least I'm not that stupid. I mean, he's hitting them all, so he's drawing the ire of most of them, or all of them. So this means we have to heal him some more. Nice! Get rid of that guy. Another whirlwind. Give him a small heal. She's just down 3 points. He's fine. We have full. He's down 21. And he can start attacking again. Die, Minotaurs! Nelvin was full. Not anymore. Oh, did 30 points, wow. On her. Katrine. Mudslings on Valdin. Oh, that was a fast move. So he's obviously going to go for Valdin. He wants to stop this crap from going on. Which means I need to move Valdin. Poof! And hopefully Valdin will go move before. How's his speed? His speed is pretty good. Well, he has those lightning boots on, doesn't he? I think. Yeah. So he should be able to outrun this guy and move over, and the guy will just miss him. In the meantime, I'll hit him. He'll hit him. Medium heal, I guess. You gotta rest soon. I need these magic points back. I'm about to get rid of another one. Oh, yeah, he didn't make it. Ugh. Crap. Oh, Nelvin deflected it. Okay, good. Deflect this one too, Nelvin! Heads up! Good. Oh, here's another one, Nelvin! Watch out! Nope! You got hit with that one. Nelvin moved too late. Kill this thing. It's most likely still going to be targeting him. Medium heal. Since he shouldn't move... Because if he moves before she goes, which probably won't happen, she probably will go first, but you know what? Just have him stay put and go into defense so he can deflect that with parry, with his parry ring. His parry is 60%. So this thing might miss him. He's almost full. I wonder if it helped parry helps with deflecting spells. Well, not that time it didn't. I would think not. It's probably just melee attacks. It could include range, too. But I don't think spells. It doesn't seem to be helping him here. Yeah, deflected. Oh, we did damage then anyway. Kill this thing. Crap, it hit him there. Ugh! Kill it! It's... Okay, at least we got rid of that one. Okay, move over. Try to heal him before he moves. Medium heal? Yes. Getting crazy now. Should heal them. Still not completely. Elven deflected it. Sweet. Spell failed. Awesome. Failed. Awesome. Elven moved out of the way. Now the guy can't come over and get him because we're blocking him on this line here and he can't advance into the bottom line. You guys have been watching. You know that already, but just in case someone's just showing up. Oh my god, look at this guy with one hit point. Selena can hit him. Wind Devil. Thunderbolt. Yeah, to this line here. We can do that. She's out there. That guy's done. They're still hitting him. We need to move Nelvin again. I think this guy here is going to target him. Two points. You do that. Gonna try to make it through with just what we have. Oh. She's out of mana. And I'm gonna see if we can save our healing potions and magic potions. Okay, we got rid of another one. And we knew that one had 2 hit points left. He's attacking Nelvin, yep. He moves right after. I just love to bang on the mage here. Crazy. Alright, 35. Go back to hitting this one. Maybe hit that one. That one. You hit this one. I'll defend since I can't move. By the time I get over there, it'll be dead. Plus, there's people in my way. And monsters. One left! Nice. Rations? Gold. We can sell these somewhere. I'm probably gonna end up dropping some before we're done in here. Yeah, let's go out here and rest. Alright, so... he probably needs just one ration. She might need 3 at this point. Carrying too much. He's probably gonna need 3. She probably needs just 1 would probably do for her. Dawn we sleep. Okay, not at dawn. We wait around for 8 hours. Then we sleep. So he's given away all his. Okay. And she has. And he has. Okay. She's got more, but yeah, she's gonna have to waste them. Because the people can't carry this stuff. Alright, we're good. Now it's dark out and we go back in. 52. Let's get everything going. You know what I forgot? I forgot to have her cast anti-magic for those battles. Wow. Because I left that off. I normally don't do it, but I wasn't sure if we'd run into anything. Well, we did. No. Magical lantern. This time I'm gonna put it on. watch us not run into anything. Barrier. Salt. Because it runs out quickly. The little dirt is left there. I know I just saved, but this is like... this is a more optimal way to save because everything's on. We're ready to go. Take a look over in this corner. Oh, there's another. Check it out. Trap discovered. Disarmed. Chest opened. We found a snake helmet. Oh, another set of lightning boots. A crossbow. Magical bolts. We're gonna leave these. I'm guessing the snake helmet can only be used by a female. We were able to grab that gold, I'm surprised. I don't suppose it's gonna just tell us. Oh, gender both. I'm surprised. Okay. Let's see, Valden. No. Valden. Oh, identification. Wrong area. Oh. Why'd they make us do this? It is not the wrong area. We're still in the same area. Okay. Oh, it's cursed! Look at that! Strength minus 15. Attack minus 25. Spell points max. Minus 50. And you know what? I don't have anywhere where I'd sell this thing because we need to stack stuff, so I'm just gonna literally throw this away. Boo on you, snake helmet. Boo on you. Where's the drop thingy? Okay. And we also found lightning boots. Four of them. Who could use that? We got lightning boots. Okay. He's just wearing regular leather. She's got swift shoes. I don't know how those compare. With a shield plus 2. Speed plus 10. I think the lightning bolts give you more, but her speed's good. Speed is good. Shield plus 4 here. Plus 25, yeah. Give it Thunderbolt as well. I want to start using these spells in these. I keep forgetting every time. Okay, so he's got the lightning boots. She's got lightning boots. Wow, these are getting common over here. Valden's shoes. Let's see what he's got on his shoes here. He's got speed plus 15. Might as well just keep him with that. So we're all going to be sped up. So I'm going to give Edgel the lightning boots. These are plus 4 as well. They're heavier, aren't they? 800 grams. Yeah. Watch his speed go up, which is good, because he's always acting last in a round. If he can kill monsters quicker, that means that they get one less round to attack us if he goes before them. So his speed is 49. Now, wow, 74. Look at that. He's faster than Citrine. Still nowhere near as fast as Selena. Delvin's still faster than him, as is Sabine and Walden, but at least he's catched up and caught up to most of us. Actually, he's still 58. I am. So I'm the slowest one. Wonderful. Alright, so the boots don't give you much. They're just plain old leather boots, so I am gonna throw them out. That's worth it to come in here and get this stuff. While improving our stats magically. It's magic, man. It's just freaking magic. Alright, so this is... yeah, nothing. But we got this over here. Oh, is this the other side of that? It is. I wonder if we could open it from this way. Oh, we have to look at it, right? Sansrie. Picture of Snake. I do want to open it, but I don't want to break so many lockpicks. Let me just see first. I'm guessing we're not getting through it. I heard that there was a door that was bugged, so it might be this one. You probably won't need to use any all these lockpicks anyway, but just in case... yeah, it don't matter, because we got through the other way. We just went through it. Alright, so we got this way. If there's anything over here. Doesn't seem to be. And I don't think there'd be any secret walls either. I don't see any gaps or anything like that. Okay. Alright, so that's Sansrie's tunnel. It's worth it going in here, guys, to get some stuff. Lightning boots and... stamina ring and stuff like that. It all helps. It all helps, baby. Voldy, Voldy, Voldemort. You need to sell this crap. And... yeah, I want to get the amulet. Morag robe, did I... is that an identifiable thing? Hold on. Ooh, using magic, plus 10. SP max plus 50. Magical bonus to armor. There's two. Morag robe. Only healer, alchemist, mystic, and mage can use it. So... I don't think I can use it as an adventurer. Sabine can use it. We don't have an alchemist or a mystic, like, as a pure class in this group. So, Nelvin or Sabine, I doubt that I can wear that. I have the mithril anyway. Plus 15. It's... I don't think it's... Well, it is my weight, too. I don't think she can wear it. Because she's a hybrid class for... Yeah. She's a hybrid class of adventure... I think, alchemist and warrior. Alright, so Sabine is wearing Gala's robe. Gives you plus 10. Using magic is plus 20. Anti-magic is plus 10. I like this one better. Even though the armor class is lower. Because it's got all this. Nelvin's just wearing plain old mage's robe, which is pretty good. The shield is much better because the shield on the Morag is plus 25. Has no LP max, SP max. The spell point max. Surprised they don't call it power point max. Magical bonus to armor is 2. So the LP max is gonna go away though. You're gonna have less hit points, and then using magic is plus 10. Oh, I'm torn on this. He's the only one... Him and Sabine are the only ones who can use it. I think we have to put some money away again. We've been picking up lots of money. Wow, he is carrying a lot of money himself. Oops. And this LP is gonna go down from 47 to 137. That's not that bad, just losing 10 points. His SP goes from 525 to 550, look at that. His defense goes from 28 to 48. That's awesome. So his defense is 48. Wow. He's got the best defense out of all of us now. I think I'll have him just keep that. It's a mage's robe. Yeah, it's plus 10. I'm wearing the mithril because it's plus 15. Can Valden wear this? Ranger? No. That's awesome! So I think we're going to run back to the house. Run him, run him, run him. Let's just rest here. Get the two of us back up. Don't give me that. Ugh. You've been running around there for a few hours, but no! Well, this is perfect. Now we can rest till dawn. And we're back to full, and we can see. Awesome! Alright, so next episode, yeah, going back for the Bose amulet. Let's see if we can link those two together, repair them. I think we repair them in Burnville, or we can use a spell, but we haven't memorized that spell, I don't think. Or learned that spell. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always, seek adventure.